So this is in the loft area. The steel patio doors are in not the greatest shape. You've definitely got some water blowing in during storms. They're difficult to open, and there's roofing tiles and tar paper outside on this one as well. Crown molding looks like it's seen some water before as well.